week is our second week in Majuro.
Okay, but first, here's a little rundown on our first week here. Or actually, let's start from the very, very beginning. So basically, I, along with two of my other friends, Jessica and George, decided to take a gap year off college in order to go serve as student missionaries. And after months of research, discussion, and prayer, we decided to apply to be teachers on the island of...
Majuro!
For those of you who don't know, Majuro is the capital of the Marshall Islands, and it is a small but beautiful island situated in the Pacific Ocean. Anyway, not long after we applied, we were excited to receive the news that we had officially gotten accepted.
We're very so excited to go to Majuro.
Very excited.
What if we end up not going and then this video is so sad?
That would be really sad.
Delete it!
But fortunately, that wasn't the case, and after shoving my life for the next year into two fat suitcases, we made our way over to Hawaii, where we stopped by for a week, which was super fun and awesome, and we were able to meet so many other student missionaries.
Watch the future come alive.
That was so beautiful.
And then finally, on August 2nd, 2023, we landed on the island that we will call our home for the year. We were also joined by six other student missionaries, Amelie, Sydney, Alex, Jalen, Bauer, and Ian, and we all like to call each other our family for the year.
Alex!
Yo.
What are we?
Family!
Yeah!
Our first week here has been such a great start to the year. Our backyard is beautiful, we drive everywhere in the back of a truck, we have a cute little apartment,
deep cleaning time,
although we've had some not so cute visitors. We've consumed more coconuts in the span of this past week than we have over the course of our whole lives. We've met the cutest, most precious kids. We've tried some new foods. We've bonded over family dinners. Game nights.
Yeah, it's been a crazy night with Dutch Blitz.
And karaoke nights. And have essentially been becoming familiar with our home and family for the next year.
George has decided that this vlog will be up this week. Second week in Majuro.
It's in my head.
Right, we're going single tonight, and then all the guys are going to place their heads.
This is Amelie. She's really weird. Stop! I don't think I'm weird.
Family dinner time!
Time to make ramen!
Sorry guys.
It's time to make ramen.
Ramen? Alright, check this out. How do you flip the camera?
Rice.
No, don't do that. You're gonna make them dippy!
Make a comparison real quick.
That's so messed up.
Look at this. Isn't that crazy?
My name is Bauer. I'm a 7th generation Adventist. Just kidding. That's a lie. But I am related to Pocahontas.
Boom.
I'm putting the dried noodles into the water.
All of them?
Because we put all the noodles in, you know, so like
it's
all the sauce.
Yeah, but like some people don't like to put the entire
package. We're disgusting. People are weird.
You need the knife to open it.
Because my hands are wet.
Ew.
Brownie.
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 I didn't do it.
Brownie.
Brownie.
Shut up.
Can
you say that?
Brownie. Brownie. Brownie entangled time. It's the buzz cut.
Oh.
Alright, so this is
movie.
Yeah.
I love it.
That
was a jump scare. Your face is a jump scare. Guys, Tangled is like our most favorite movie ever.
It is my most favorite.
Three, I'll add a few more.
Whoa. He dies?
What?
Jalen!
Yo, Jalen, check this out.
Oh.
It heals him?
That'd be so dumb if her tears heal him.
Kiss, 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 kiss!
Wait,
Jalen, we're doing whatever they're doing.
I
So good! Time to buzz! Just like the pun song! Pre-buzz!
I'm not doing this for us to get messed up by some slow.
Okay, ready to go.
He's like a rock star.
You are?
Yeah.
Let's just start a band.
What are you doing? Oh, is it M for
Majuro?
It's W for
Women. What
subject for George, because George wanted to get one to match with us, but there weren't any. There were only two, and he cried for a little bit.
He was being so grumpy in the store.
He kept looking at Nike shirts and trying to find one like ours. He looked so sad. He was like,
"Wait, guys, we were so productive today. Jess and I were more productive than we've been this whole week.
We're best under pressure.
Yeah, we lesson planned. We did our classroom. We're doing laundry right now." Today is Wednesday?
Yeah. Tomorrow's school.
Tomorrow's the first day of school. Are you guys excited?
Yes.
Introduce yourselves. What are you guys' names?
My name is Rika. Her name is Asumi.
Yeah, what grades are you guys
Claire,
in?
Claire. And she's in fourth grade.
Uh-huh.
She's teaching second grade. I'm in third grade.
Yeah. We're sitting in my classroom.
Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna go to my classroom. This is my classroom. See it? Hi guys. This is my teacher. I get time to go and help Miss Claire. Bye bye. This is Miss Jess.
First day of school.
Let's
go. Are you guys so ready?
Yup.
First day of school. Classroom. Some people think I'm acting worse for words.